going to unbox my DIY cubic painting for Super Junior. It's a version, and so this is the front of the box, and this is the back. I was really excited to get this because I was not able to finish my puzzle because the color of the background and Took's shirt were all the same, so it was challenging. I don't have the time yet to finish it, so I just put it in the box again. So I got this one, so because I believe this would be easier. So this is the back. This is what you can see on the side. It's big, so you can hang it on your wall. Open it from here. Let's see. Wow. Okay. So I believe this is the canvas. Pull it. Pulling this out. Same. There you go. Wow, it's so big. So the size of the box is the same size as the canvas. So this is what you get inside. There's a PC. Okay. So there's a poster. I don't know where I can open this. Let's see. Got here the tool that we're going to use. The instructions are at the back. And these are the gems. Wow, it's so small. And here is the PC. I didn't know that there was a PC. Here is the poster. So it's the poster. Whoa. So it comes with the letters, so you will know what to put. It's amazing. I'm so excited to start this. Yes, go. Thank you for watching.